is a new chapter of world medicine. This brilliance is written by Chinese Peptide Valley. To achieve the health dream of disease prevention, let Tianjiu shine its light. Here is the base of the Chinese active peptide industry, Shandong Tianjiu Industrial Group, known as the Chinese Peptide Valley. This is a leading enterprise of the health industry, which has its roots in the town of Chenji in Heze, south of Shandong province. This is an international group committed to innovation and development of the industry for the country. Shandong Tianjiu Industrial Group is the world leader in high-tech trends of health industry, the founder of active peptide industry in China, and a model of Chinese products in the world's health medicine industry. It is making a huge contribution to our national strategy of building a healthy China. Tianjiu Group adheres to the core idea of starting the business for gratitude, working for responsibility, innovating for development, and striving for contribution. It aims to offer the world high-quality products with zero defects and high-quality service with zero complaints. Based on health concepts, Tianjiu aims to serve the country through industry. Since the initiation of reform and opening up, Tianjiu Group, which was born in 1987, has weathered 30 years of ups and downs, always had continued growth. Tianjiu now owns more than 10 modern physical health enterprises, such as Tianjiu Tianmei Biology, Tianjiao Biology, Tianjiu Biology, Tianzhi Luye Biology, Tianxing Biology, Zhongshi Duqing, etc., and has formed a unique health industrial park, which truly realizes the ideals of industry serving the country and rejuvenating national health industry. Tianjiu advocates the concept of health and leads the trend. Since the beginning of the 21st century, the development of human medical technology is changing with each passing day. Active peptides have been made topical in medical research in the world, where scientists are racing against time to carry out basic research and clinical experiments on peptides. A large number of scientific research results have come out, which enable people to explore the mysteries of life and death, found a new direction, and opened the door to health for mankind. Peptide is a substance between amino acid and protein. It is an important substance that constitutes protein. Renewal, metabolism, growth, and repair of human cells are inseparable from peptides. Peptide is a form of life existence. Without peptides, cells have no activity. Without peptides, organs have no vitality. Without peptides, life cannot exist. Boasting its technological innovation, Tianjiu strives for health with intelligence. To adapt to the international medical trend, Tianjiu Group has taken the lead in the research and development of the active peptide industry, creating 10 world's top in the field active peptide industry. As the earliest researcher of active peptide science and technology, Tianjiu Group is the first enterprise in China to obtain the active peptide production license. At present, it has one world-class enterprise technology R&D center, one national engineering technology research center, and one provincial engineering laboratory. The largest active peptide production base. Its active peptide production accounts for more than 70% of the world's share. It's an enterprise with the most authoritative active peptide production standard and the world's most authoritative plant peptide production standard. It's a standard drafter of the world's soybean peptide industry with a rich source of peptide scientific and technological achievements. With a research and production capacity of more than 100 kinds of products on plant peptide and animal peptide, Tianjiu has scored great scientific and technological achievements in the application of active peptides in many fields, like improving immunity, the treatment and improvement of hyperlipidemia, hypertension, hyperglycemia, tumor, cardiocerebrovascular disease, bone disease, gastrointestinal disease, liver disease, etc. The most peptide technology patents. In the extraction of various plant peptides and animal peptides, Tianjiu has obtained a number of patent technology certificates and has repeatedly won world-class and national-level scientific and technological progress awards. The most extensive scientific research cooperation. Tianjiu bumped a huge amount of investment to build the active peptide industry science and technology incubator. Besides, it has continuously made scientific breakthroughs by successively carrying out joint scientific research with China National Research Institute of Food and Fermentation Industries, Sports Medicine Institute of General Administration of Sports of China, Biomedicine Institute of Academy of Military Medical Sciences, Academy of Preventive Medicine of China, Harvard University, MIT, and Biology Institute of Shandong Academy of Sciences. The best supplier of peptide products. Tianjiu provides high-quality active peptide products and raw materials for many famous enterprises at home and abroad, so that active peptides can enter more families and benefit humanity. Tianjiu has the most systematic peptide product quality system certification. It has achieved the high-tech enterprise certification, GMP certification, HACCP certification, obtained the quality credit AAA export record certificate and HALAL Jewish certification of the International Religious Kosher Organization, and also ISO 20002 and ISO 22000 food safety certification, the most professional quality detection of small molecule active peptides. Tianjiu Group has built an advanced product testing center. Tianheng Testing Company is a world-class certified product testing center. It has complete and sophisticated testing instruments and talents to ensure that products fully comply with world standards and have excellent quality. The largest foreign exchange base for peptide products. The high-quality peptide products of Tianjiu have been exported to more than 20 countries like Turkey, Russia, South Korea, Malaysia, Dubai, and some countries in Africa and the Middle East, which has won a good international reputation for intelligent manufacturing in China. The raw materials of active peptides selected by Tianjiu come from the natural, pollution-free, and green raw material bases. In addition, a set of rigorous and scientific management systems, including process regulation, standard operating procedure, post-operation regulation, are established to ensure the superior quality of active peptide products from the source. Soy peptide, corn peptide, walnut peptide, sorghum peptide, pea peptide, wheat peptide, oat peptide, albumin peptide, collagen peptide, sea cucumber peptide, oyster peptide, aglycin peptide, and other animal and plant peptides produced by the group have undergone professional function verification that these have good physiological activity. The product covers all the fields involved in life and health, and serve as a high-tech health escort to improve the quality of human life. Pioneering the future with a great boom. Now, Tianjiu Group, a leading enterprise full of youth in the health industry, is rapidly rising in China. In the future, the world's medical field will focus its attention here. Tianjiu Group will infuse new splendor to human health. Peptide is life. Peptide is the valley of health. Here is the peptide valley of China. China Peptide, Health 3, Tianjiu.